My camera might be getting that. Open the gate. Open the gate. Open the gate.
Oh yeah, you are right there. Come on, good. Don't pull out. Oh!
Motherfuckers are crazy. I'm about to climb up on this fence so we can get a better look here. Motherfuckers are fighting left and right and left and right. These two over here choking each other out. Good shit. Good shit, yeah. They all fighting. I'm up on a fence, y'all. They all wore out as fuck now. They're tired as fuck. They was fighting for a good minute before I even came out to look at it. Oh shit, there they go again. I hear the sirens. I'm a bit over the fence.
crazy motherfucker.
Truck here. Got all kinds of people here now. You hear him? That's the cop up here yelling at people. Screaming and yelling. Top corner. That one right there. This one yelling at everybody all crazy like. Got more of them pulling up over here. Down the side. I see one. He's running up by the building now because he see me out here with my camera. So he's going all the way around, I guess. I don't know what he's doing. Checking that dude's head. I mean, like y'all seen here on my video, they was just out there banging. I mean, every one of them was like, you know, I wouldn't tell them shit, but you got to see it right here, though. I was watching the lightning the other night whenever we was having a storm, and they was all out here partying and listening to music and drinking. I told everybody in the live stream then, I said, more than likely, that was a big ass knife. More than likely, it's about a 90% chance you get a cop watch with these guys once a week. Once a week, I called it. Here it is. Most of, I never got the pre-footage though. That was better. It's gonna take some editing because I'm so far away. I wasn't trying to join them while they was fighting them. That ain't my job. I come over here when the police is here. By the way, he jumped out the car. I mean, he just jumped out the car. He's ready to go. He's going to go hands on with somebody. Watch him now. Watch him. No gloves, no mask, no nothing. No corona. Upstairs and the downstairs fighting with each other. They're always out here drinking and partying and everything. And see, I think, in all reality, I think these guys get away with a lot of shit. Because I'm out here. You know what I mean? I mean, police don't seem to mess with them that much. They'll come in and question and they'll do all this. I mean, they actually got some bruises and shit now, but I'm pretty sure these old folks right here don't tell on each other. So, we're going to have to see what happens. I don't think nobody's going to go to jail to watch. Yeah, it's Oklahoma City. I'm around 10th and no, I see it right there. Never mind, my bad. I see it too. 17 pounds. That's where I be. He's still just down there talking to him. Actually amazing, they ain't fucking with me for once. Sitting here. Like I said, I almost bit. Nobody's gonna go to jail. Oh, there he is, there he is. Looks like he's on the phone. Oh, what's this? Somebody is going to jail, folks. Well, I thought somebody was going, but then I just pulled him over here to the side to talk to him for a minute. I'm telling you what. Gotta love the hood. Nobody knows what the fuck happened. I don't know what this fucking team of shit is over here. I'm not quite sure if it's just paramedics or something, but they acting sure weird as fuck when they walk up. Way it looks to me here, he's saying, well, sir, how much money do you have in your pockets? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you don't have any money in your pockets, huh? Well, you're going to have to go to jail then, you son of a bitch. Well, now, if you had $10, $20 in your pocket, I could save your ass. We wouldn't have to go through all this. I could just save the paperwork. But instead, you know, since you ain't got no money, well, I'm probably going to have to take your ass to jail. Come on, sir. Please don't take me to jail. I can get you some money. Oh, you can get money, can you? Yeah, I can get money. Well, if you can get money, we'll let you not go to jail. But you better get that money before I leave, so you better start looking around. You better find it. You know where it's at? It's out here somewhere. Over there, maybe? I'm not quite sure. But I know I can get together with them. Yeah, well, all we're out here for is to extort and harass them. We're going to need that money, sir. Wait, what is this going on right here? Sorry, y'all. This is fucking right. People running up and jumping out their cars. I guess they live here. That's what it kind of looks like. Trying to figure out if he's got anything worth his time, man. Oh, God, now here we go again. Well. Came up, put his arm out. They're just relaxing, smashing, chilling. These guys over here looking on the ground, walking around. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. I think four people had masks and gloves on, and they was paramedics. Yeah, that cop right there's got gloves on, but he ain't got no mask on. Nobody else has masks on. I'm not quite sure, but it's not Friday yet, and the state's not open yet, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, they're over. They're fucking over 10. I know they are. There you go, folks. Paramedics and firefighters, two heroes. These dirty bastards over here named police, they just kind of gleam off of their fucking success over here. That's true heroes. And that's his little brother that thinks he's cool. They saved somebody. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 10. See that shit? Don't follow no fucking rules. I don't ever follow no fucking rules. Looks like they're about to cut out of here. Not needed. giving him the thumbs up. Leaving. Oh, these fuckers is doing. Like anything's gonna happen. I don't know what the fuck they're all waiting on. Get the fuck out of here. Piece of shit. All they came to do was take somebody to jail if they can make money off of it. That's all it was. If you don't say nothing, well, we can't take them to jail. That's why they fucking sit around and hang out so fucking long. Trying to find something that they can fucking take you to jail for so they can make some money. They brought them all the way out here. Oh, you gonna pay something. Like I told you, ain't nobody going to jail. We don't tell the police shit in the hood. They're like the real gangs, you know, those kind that used to come around and be like, oh yeah, you're just sitting here at home? We're going to need some money for that. So go ahead and pay me. Oh, you don't want to pay me? Okay, well, how about I break your thumb? Oh, you'll pay me? Yeah. See, that's kind of the same tactics these guys run under. They get a little pissed off whenever they come all the way out and then don't get to beat nobody or throw them to the ground or, you know, get them to tell some bullshit that didn't happen. Or... to me like they're getting the fuck out of here. And every new one walks up like, what's going on? Are you arresting somebody? Are you arresting somebody? No? Damn. Really wanted to put my knee in the back of somebody's neck, sir. You got any dogs around here? Any puppies that need shot? No? Yeah, they're not having a good day out here. Beat nobody, they didn't get to do nothing out of line. All they got to do was be good for the camera. And that's what we love. They're learning. Well, they ain't learning, they're just begging until they make it, but acknowledgement is key. They know I'm here, I know they're there. And if I catch them doing some bullshit, I'm gonna sure as fuck tell everybody. motherfucker hiding behind this sign. He went and snuck up behind this fucking sign over here. I don't think he liked me looking at him. That's not my cop, is it? Nine. I can't see the number. What's the... I can't make it out good enough. Like that. Don't nobody get to go to jail, don't know nothing. And they was beating the shit out of each other. Cut off at 30 minutes. Well, I'd start a second video now. Not one of them peeping Tom and me. It's Tom and peeping. Furry motherfucker here. Trying to stay long enough till we make sure that ain't no way, ain't nobody going to jail. Got to be one of the longest cop watches I've ever had. Man, I don't know what's taking him so long and what his dude is on. Oh, man. This is the longest one I've ever been to. Can't see it, but if you look in between them stairs right there, that's where they're talking to old boy at. Barely see him now, you can see his ass coming back out. Oh, suiting up. Got going on. What is taking so long? I mean, these old boys right here are sure as shit fucking earning their overtime, ain't they? Big kicking it, talking about the weather. Fuck, what are they doing? Police. I know, bro, but I'm not here worried about y'all. Yeah, I love it when it waves. See, I'm making waves just like that. I got his attention. Hey, man, they was looking at me crazy. And them was some of my neighbors. I ain't doing all that. I'm going to tell them real quick what's up. You know, see now, ain't nobody going to jail. And these motherfuckers were banging it out. So, yeah. No, they're my neighbors. Kind of. He's allowed to say all kinds of crazy shit like that. Yeah, no, he can say fuck police. No, he can say fuck police. They follow us around, they video us and harass us. It makes us very insecure and we don't ever know what to do because they always got the objects with them that we can't tell what are. And they just go by their own rules. And hey, yo, douche. Put them shades back on, you see it? Put them shades back on. What are you looking at?
Yeah, you better go get away, motherfucker. What are you looking at? Cop and Silver and talk all that shit he wants, whatever he just said, it made everybody laugh. You know what's really funny? He has to act a certain way because I'm here. He has to act a certain way because I'm here. That one hiding over in the bushes, he has to act a certain way because I'm here. That's the difference. Anything I can do to make everybody's normal lives a little bit easier and to fuck them over as much as I can, well, you know. They hemmed up the little kids, man. And then they ran out there and said, nah, they good people, they all right. The police was already patting them down and shit, and they let them go, and then the kids looked at me. So I had to tell them, fuck the police again. But I ran out of room. This video done ran so damn long, I had to erase something to be able to keep running. I don't know what the hell is taking them so long. Now they're telling him to go over here, like you gotta tell these kids and shit to go away. Look at him, they're just telling everybody what to do, man. Everybody gotta do something. Look at him, they're walking around. And that. It appears as though the lady is being made to leave. That's what it looks like. They're coming and grabbing her stuff for her. Carrying it back to that car. It the fight now, they're making her leave, is what's going on here. And that's what's been taking so long. Yep. See, now they shut the door, everybody's out. Looks like they're about to get out. As you can tell, I backed up a little bit. Still here. What the fuck are they doing? It's like they're sitting around just doing nothing, man. They're just making sure they end out the shift on this shit. It's like, oh hell, this is old boy again. We'll go over there and end out our shift on nothing. I almost actually just think they're trying to make me work. The longer they stay there, the longer I gotta stay here. Plus my phone is dying. It's out of room. Looky there. shit. No, I was just carrying. There they go. Empty-handed. Just like I told you. Took forever to wait the fuckers out, but that's the job title right there. And they're still gonna stand over there. Working on overtime. Did you like it last night, how I got it up in there? Oh yeah, I loved it how you got it up in there. You did? Yeah. Oh yeah, I sure did. You did? Oh yeah, I sure did. Well, maybe we'll have to do it again tonight. Sounds like a plan. I think it is. Hey, yo, I'm a douche. Hey, douche. Great, lovely day. Wow. These guys are really just doing nothing. I guess these guys clocked out a while ago. Lunch break. Look, I don't know. And I mean, they done made me sit here this long. I'm in it for the long haul. Either the phone dies or they leave. This show has been brought to you by fresh made bacon, not out of pork, bacon. Take them out back, strip them down, cut off some hunks. Guys are gonna make the battery die. All the crime in Oklahoma City solved, folks. There is not a single crime anywhere. There is nothing to do. out of all these mean streets here, all up and down them, all up and down them, there must be every single crime solved, because these guys right here have no, yeah, and find out, I showed how you get rid of them, how to show them completely fucking doing nothing, and then they're like, oh shit, all right, well, since they're getting in their car, I'm getting on my Lambo feedies, so, we the people, I'm out.